güey. ¿Andan alterado, pues?
¿Aquí hay algo?
Cousin, I am Arturo, leader of the Death Riders, and one of Santa Muerte's most humble servants. I know who you are, my friend. You have a reputation as a killer, a bringer of death who does not ask questions. I personally believe that the Holy Lady has sent you to us to help our cause. But first, I need you to demonstrate this wrath that brings you to such prominence. A rival organization, Los Sin Alma, has been causing us much trouble. It is time they were shown what happens to those without a soul. Take a vehicle, ride it to their camp and make a spectacular entrance. Like an angel of death descending upon filthy apostates. Once you have done that, execute every motherfucking last one of them.
Wanting one of these.
¿Qué onda? ¿Alguien quiere la mujer?
Thank you.
target carrying submachine guns. Tango on the roof, tango on the roof. That makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. That's 10 targets. The diversion is working. Thanks, Santa Blanc. That's 15.
There is more for you to do, brother. These soulless ones, they have taken a precious motorcycle of ours. Please, find it and bring it back to me. Santa Muerte will smile upon such a righteous deed.
From bloodthirsty cartel savages is always welcome. Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Back and get with the program. Literally.
We got help from Santa Blanca. Nice. If I had a dollar for every collectible behind a locked door...
Someone must know the code, right? It's a quality bike. I'd start bending arms at the top of this pile of bandits and I'll work your way down.
Thank you. back out.
That guy looks like he knows his shaft drive from his throttle lock. Got help from Santa Blanca. Nice. Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Get some.
Yeah.
Santa Blanca got the intel we need. Nice. Help from bloodthirsty cartel. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Get some.
¡Es una guerra, pendejos!
Lobbing a flashbang.
That guy looks like he knows his shaft drive from his throttle lock. Throwing a flashbang. Throwing a flashbang. Easy. Kamine.
You should know. I don't speak to fucking gringos.
I don't need your conversation. I need the code to the bike lockup.
You want Arturo's bike? Ask the white lady.
I did. She said the number was the date you die. Today.
No, please. Have the fucking bike. It is cursed, you know. Killed my fucking dog. Fell right on top of my poor doggy.
The code, asshole?
Yes. The code is 4894.
Locks aren't made for honest fingers.
You have my motorcycle, cousin. You are a master appropriator.
Machine to my bar.
a motorcycle, cousin. You are a master appropriator. Please, take the machine to my bar. A motorcycle, cousin. You are a master appropriator. Please, take the machine to my bar.
Frag out.
Motorcycle, cousin. You are a master appropriator. Please, take the machine to my bar.
Santa Blanca got the intel we need. Nice. From bloodthirsty cartel savages is always welcome. bloodthirsty cartel savages is always welcome.
There is true darkness in you, cousin. A black void that she shall soon inhabit. But go now, prophet. Go, preach the word of the skinny lady. Tell the world about her love for the poor, the pitiful, and the wicked. I will contact you when she decides.
The good men, they say in life each of us is given a gift that must be revered. My gift is that I inspire fear. It is a special gift, and I use it to help many people. But they call me a sinner, a lost soul, tell me that I am no good. So I start to doubt, and I start to judge, and soon I can arise above the judgment and doubt. I live, cast out with other abandoned mortals. Mortals like you, I make enemies. People who don't like being afraid. And one day, on a cold dawn outside La Paz, they come. A car passes, spitting bullets. Everybody fall down. Some dead, some not so lucky. But me, I am still standing, untouched. I look out into the morning mist, and there she is. Flaquita. Holy death, her bony finger pointing towards me. She let me live. I know it. She let me live to be her servant, her prophet, to walk amongst you sinners, you homeless, you abused and rejected, to teach you the lesson, the truth about death. So, I become her disciple, the elegant queen of the damned. She gives the Death Riders strength and prosperity and many new friends. For Santa Blanca, who respect fear and respect death, they respect those who can deliver these things too. So for them, we protect and we secure. We are trusted to do whatever it takes to get what they want. For the skinny one never judges you, as long as we pay what is due, as long as her thirst is quenched. For La Niña Blanca craves soft flesh, warm flesh, flesh that slices and rips and shreds. And we too must keep strong to quench her eternal thirst. We must also drink.
Con cabina doble para seis personas.